Imagine being able to transform your images from still life to dynamic video clip, or your simple ideas going from text prompt to fantastical video.
PowerDirector's newest AI video generator will do just that, which means you can push the limits of what's possible in the real world and create high-quality, monetizable video clips.
There are multiple ways you can generate videos with the video generator: image plus template, image plus text prompt, and text prompt alone.
What's more, you can even generate perfectly tailored sound effects for your video generations as well. And you can access this new feature in both PowerDirector for PC and mobile. Let's get to it.
Find this tool by going into the option for AI Video Generator in the Media tab. The drop-down menu for this feature will show you two options: Image to Video and Text to Video. If you want to generate a video out of an already existing image, select the Image to Video option. If you want to generate a new video from scratch, select the text to video option.
First, let's select the image to video option. At the top, you'll see two tabs, one for template and one for image to text. The template option will allow you to quickly choose from a selection of styles to generate your video. This means you can select any one or two photos of people and generate a video of them fighting, hugging, or brushing their hair in the wind. Once you've selected your template, you'll be prompted to add your reference photo. For templates with only one person, you'll need to upload a single photo. For templates with two people, you can either upload one photo with two people in it or two separate photos.
Next, select your mode along the side. Standard mode will generate your video more quickly while sacrificing quality. Professional mode will take more time but will be higher quality. Next, select the duration for your video, either 5 or 10 seconds, and finally, your aspect ratio. Once you're done with these selections, you'll have the option of adding sound generated by AI. This means that PowerDirector will automatically detect what is happening in your video and generate perfectly tailored sound effects to match. After you've finished making all your selections, click Generate.
Once you've clicked the button to generate, your video will load in the background of your program, which means that you can continue to edit your project in the main editing window instead of waiting for your video to generate. To find your generated video and all other AI-generated creations, you can click into My Gen AI Creations, which can be found at the top in your account details drop-down menu.
Now, let's say you have an image, but you want to create something that isn't in the templates. Select the Image plus Text tab at the top, then upload your reference photo into the generator. Next, write your prompt in the prompt box. You can make it as detailed as you wish. The sky's the limit here, so you can really get creative with it. Finish off by selecting your mode, duration, aspect ratio, and whether or not you want sound generated, then click Generate.
The last option for generating your customized video is text to video. If you go back into your media library and into the AI Video Generator tab, you'll see the option for text to video in the drop-down menu. Once in the feature window, describe your visuals in the prompt box and add as much detail as you wish. Since there is no image reference, it's better to add more detail in your prompt so that the generator knows exactly what you're visualizing in your mind. Then finish off by selecting your duration aspect ratio and adding the sound generator. Then click Generate.
For the PowerDirector app, open up the AI Creation tab in the launcher and find Image to Video. Currently, the PowerDirector app only supports image to video generations, so if you're looking to do pure text to video generations, check out PowerDirector for PC. Once in the Image to Video tool, you'll be prompted to add either one or two reference images. Then you can swipe through and select a template, adjusting the duration to either 5 or 10 seconds, and video quality, either standard or professional. For custom generations, tap on the Custom button and type in your text prompt, then select duration and video quality to generate.
With these video generations, you can produce your own B-roll in just a few seconds, allowing you greater flexibility in your creative projects.
If you have any questions about the AI Video Generator, leave them in the comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe so that you're not missing out on any upcoming updates. Stay creative!